Hello friends, I welcome you all to my channel. I thank all the subscribers for subscribing my channel. Today I have taken a very simple question from trigonometry, but it is a basic question. Prove that cot pi over 24 equals to square root 2 plus square root 3 plus square root 4 plus square root 6. Square root 4, we know that it is 2, so it means it is 2. Now, there are many methods or various ways of proving this or getting the value of pi by 12, but I am solving with one method. If you like, you can like the video. And here I will go very slowly because I have to show all the steps. Now, I will apply formula 1 plus cos theta over sine theta. Let us see what is the result on simplification. 1 plus cos theta equals to 2 sine cos square theta by 2. 2 cos square theta by 2. And sine theta is equal to applying the double formula. It will be 2 sine theta by 2 cos theta by 2. On simplification, 2 to cancel, cos cancel, I am getting cot theta by 2. So cot theta by 2 equals to 1 plus cos theta over sin theta. So this formula I will apply to evaluate cot pi by 12. If theta by 12 equals to your pi over 24, that means theta equals to pi over 12. Pi over 12 means your 15 degree. So I will get cos 15 and sin 15. That's not very difficult to find. Cos 15 degree, we may write as cos 45 degree minus 30 degree. So this will be cos 45. Cos 30 plus sin 45, sin 30. All this equal to cos 45 is 1 by root 2 multiplies root 3 by 2 plus 1 by root 2 multiplies 1 by 2. So cos pi over 12, that is same as 15 degree, I am getting root 3 plus 1 over 2 root 2. So numerator we got. Next is denominator. Denominator means sin 12, pi by 12. So that is sin 15 degree. So I can write this is sin 60 degree minus 45 degree. I can use this also. So I am getting positive. That's why it will be easier for me. It will be sin 60 degree into sin cos 45 degree minus sin 45 degree multiplies your cos 60 degree. Sin pi over 12 equals to sin 60 is root 3 by 2. So it will be root 3 by 2 root 2. And this is minus 1 by 2 root 2. So on simplification, I am getting root 3 minus 1 over 2 root 2. So that is sin pi by 12. Now cot pi over 24 equals to one plus cos pi by 12 over sin pi by 12. Let's put the value. So it will be root 3, 1 plus root 3 plus 1 over 2 root 2 whole divided by root 3 minus 1 over 2 root 2. Or naught pi by 24. I'm simplifying the right hand side. Here 2 root 2 is LCM. It will be 2 root 2 plus root 3 plus 1 over root 3 minus 1 again over 2 root 2. So these 2 will be cancelled. So ultimately we are getting 2 root 2 plus root 3 plus 1 over root 3 minus 1. Next what? Next we'll rationalize the denominator. So cot pi over 12 equals to pi over 24 equals to 2 root 2 plus root 3 plus 1 3 minus 1 multiplies root 3 plus 1 2. The denominator will be 2 only because 3 minus 1 a plus b into a minus b, it will be 2. Only the writing the all the terms in the numerator, it will be 2 root 6 plus 3 plus your 3 plus root 3 plus 2 root 2 plus root 3 plus 1 over root 3 square minus 1 square. So this is equal to 3 root 3, it makes 2 root 3, and 3 plus 1 it makes 4, so it will be 2 root 6 plus 2 root 3 plus 2 root 2 plus 4, 4 divided by 2. So I'll cancel 2 from each, or dividing 2 each and each term, it will be root 6 plus root 3 plus root 2 and 4 means it will be root 4. When 4 is cancelled by 2, we are getting 2. 2 is nothing but your square root of 4. So we can write this is square root of 4. As the question demands, you have to write in or express in square root of 4. So we got the result in the form which is asked in the question. Hence, it's proved so. Thank you for watching the whole video. Please keep on watching and keep on learning. There is no